Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are playing some more Microsoft Flight Simulator. And I'm planning just to fly around in the new jet that I bought. I think it's the su-57. I'm just gonna fly around, do some cool stunts. And I just plan to do some cool things, try to land. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna try and do more different, like different games that I have. I'm gonna do some Gang Beasts and Cold War. I know you guys are dying to see Cold War, okay? I'm sorry, I'm gonna do it tomorrow. I swear, I'm not gonna break my promise. I know I sometimes do that for family issues. You guys might know that I did go on vacation and I didn't upload for about 2 weeks. I only uploaded shorts. And that's not the best because you can't really do that much in shorts. You only have 60 seconds or 15 seconds. So I'm just gonna do all sorts of different videos. Today I'm gonna be flying in this plane, this jet right here, and I'm going to go to there it is. I'm pretty sure this is called the SU-57.
Straight out departure at runway 22. Sierra Uniform 57 kilo altimeter 290.296 at 3. Straight out.
could do the maneuver. Guess not. I haven't really got to land this much in this jet yet, so this is gonna be like one of my first attempts. Maybe like my fifth or sixth.
Oh god, I'm stalling.
God dang it. I'm just gonna try a different airport, one that's bigger. You might know this one. I've done this one a lot. San Francisco Airport.
Thank you.
god, this thing is annoying. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here for today's video. I'll do maybe another one. I don't understand why it was so hard for me to slow down. See you guys in the next one.